one of the best you've ever seen. It has been absent at these championships. It seems to be a very serious and solemn Athing Mo. It's not the Athing Mo that I've come to know and recognize.
Yeah, we've been trying to read it sort of all week. I've been trying to guess maybe, you know, she's a little worried about her preparation. Maybe she just focused. Look, we have seen her mature. She's not a teenager anymore. We'll see now.
This is for a medal. This is for a world championship. Women's 800 meters underway.
And part of the reason that we think Athing Mo needs to get out of traffic is because, look, she's a little taller. You see how long those legs are? She needs more space behind her. So she is not hesitating, Sonia. She has gone immediately to the front. Of course, Kitty Hutchinson follows her. And who followed both of them? Gemma Reekie.
Listen, after what happened in the semifinal run, I am sure her coach, Bobby Kersey, said, you get to the front and you run clear of this field. Athing Mo can win this race from anywhere, but she's best when she runs from the front.
But Lee, I have to think that the Brits will be counting on this. They're like, look, if we can stay close, remember Hodgkinson was a step behind the Brits and the Rock have to be thinking, maybe she's vulnerable. She's under race.
Back a little further with the other two U.S. women, Nia Akins and Raven Rogers. Halfway home, and Athing Mo takes a quick look up at the big screen to see Marat behind her and Gemma Reekie.
This is going to be a good race, Lee. You mentioned the Americans in the back. We didn't get a chance to set them up, but they too have looked good through the rounds, and everyone here has a very good kick. At the moment, we see Athing Mo opening it up a bit, but not that big of a gap yet. Marat still right on her heels.
Akins has to move now to be able to summon that kick in the last 100. And so does Raven Rogers. They have to get closer to the Brits. They're doing that now.
Athing Mo was chased down at home by Keely Hodgkinson, and here comes the Brit. She's moved up into third. But Mary Marat of Kenya, the 23-year-old, is not letting Athing Mo go.
And Athing is off the rail. She has a space on the inside. Here comes Hodgkinson.
Hodgkinson on the inside, Marat on the outside. We have never seen this. We have never seen Athing Mo passed like this in the home stretch.